you, Mircea. I know not you at all. You come check on us, yes? From Baron come from tower, yes? Forgive Mircea, I stupid slave, know nothing at all, nothing. Master up there, yes, master know all, yes.
Why you are? What here do? Who let? Master no expect you. Go away!
No go there! Already! You can't!
Holy flame will punish!
I only left for a minute. What's the matter?
The enemy's down there! not kill Mirza! Slav do nothing bad! Nothing!
Thank you. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking.
You fucking dickheads! Fight so hard about having one easily brought with a whole gang! So she killed a dozen boys already? What if you continue thinking with your asses, she'll kill you all too! And come calling at my door! Its rivals are already telling legends of that witch. And if you continue performing the way you just did, it will stop worshipping her too! I don't really give a fuck as to how you get her! Burn the whole island if you have to! But if you dare come back, you will be singing false stuff on my mind.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Thank you.
get him!
Not here! Is everything quiet? Are they all dead? Come up here then. You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend. Door's blocked. Wait till I lower the lift.
Dirty daughter of Dog and Pig.
People into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles too. Better death. Center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing. If we go, we'd better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice.